to the class. As you can see, it's 10 minutes to 12 o'clock, no? 10 minutes to 12 o'clock. Let's start, okay? My friends, we are going to start this class playing a game, okay? Let's play a game. Teacher, a game? Yes, this is the game. It's a Jumanji game, and we are going to play in groups, like this. I am going to send you the link, and you have four players, no? Four. Then you click in start, and you are going to say, for example, Luana is the lion. Okay, Luana, help me. You are going to be the lion. Luana the lion. Clay, my friend Clay, the panda. Okay. Facundo, the elephant. And the teacher is going to be the monkey, okay? The teacher. Okay, this game is like this. You are going to advance, no, according to the dice. For example, Luana, tell me a stop.
Stop.
Okay, five, you see? Five, so you advance, no? The lion, one, two, three, four, five. Luana, this is your question. What is he doing?
He is he's eating breakfast.
Oh, very good. He's eating breakfast. He's having breakfast. Very good. Continue with Clay. Clay, you're the panda. Tell me a stop. Clay.
Stop.
Okay, number two. Okay, panda, let's go. One and two. This is your question, Clay. What is he doing? He's getting dressed, Clay. He's getting dressed. This is in your book, huh? Getting dressed. Yeah. Como castigo, no avanzamos. Okay? Tenemos que responder para avanzar. The next, Facundo, tell me a stop. Facundo.
Stop.
Okay, oh, number two again. Okay, elephant, one and two. This is your question. Facundo, what is the time?
It's 11 o'clock.
Very good. Ya, como recompensa, se queda ahí. And you continue. Now is the teacher turn. Let's see, a stop. Only one for the teacher. Okay, one. The monkey, one. Click. The question is, what's the time? Okay, it's 7 o'clock. Good. My friends, you are going to play like this, okay? In groups of four students. Chicos, vamos a jugar esto en grupos de cuatro. Determina rápidamente quiénes van a ser cada animalito para que inicies. Okay? We are going to start. El que presenta es el que puede controlar el dado. Click, stop, click, continue, click, stop, click, continue. Y también es el que avanza todo. Ya es el que dirige todo. One student. Okay, my friends, in groups of four.
Profe, ¿nos va a mandar el link?
Yes, I am going to give you the link. One student in the group, share, present. The rest says, me the lion, no, me the elephant, no, I am going to be the monkey. Okay, you say that. And then you play. You are going to play for 11 minutes, okay? We are going to play.
Teacher, yes, teacher, a question. What do you win?
¿Quién gana? Gana el que llega al medio del juego. Llega aquí, ve, aquí en esta parte. You are the winner. You see? Si es que logras llegar aquí, you are the winner. Ok, my friends, let's play. Ok, I'm going to start. Let's make groups. 4 students in your group. In some groups, 3 students, ok? But then you're going to play 10 minutes, ok? Let's go. Accept, please, the invitation. Let's go. One student, share. This student, move. Ok, move the animals. Click in the dice. Stop the dice, ok? Let's go. We are going to play. But all is in English, ¿eh? No, uno, dos, tres. No, no, in English. One, two, this is your question. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, in English. Let's go. Sebastián, Adriel, let's go. Facundo, go to your group. Victor, go to your group. Alonso, let's go. You're going to play 10 minutes, okay? 10.
Ya, ¿cómo vamos a comenzar a jugar?
The Lion. The Lion.
Primero el león. ¿Quién era el león?
Primero, después
yo.
Elephant, monkey, okay? Continue, continue. Let's play.
Yeah.
Yo soy el primero.
Yes, acá es what is he doing? ¿Qué está haciendo? No qué hora es, sino what is he doing. He is watching TV, listening to music, fishing, watering. It's in your book, huh? This expression is
in feeding. Is he is feeding.
Feeding, sorry, my friend, it's not correct. Having breakfast.
Entonces lo retrocedo.
Yes, the next student, please. The next, the panda. Matías Marín. Oh,
ya ese soy yo.
Yeah, clicking the dice.
Ajá, voy a quitarme. Ya, yeah. 4.
Four, in English. 4, yeah, that is your question.
Four.
What is she doing?
Happy.
No, what is she doing? Bájale un poquito, tu computadora no... No se ve, tienes que mover esto de acá, la barrita de espaciadora. Esta, mueve. Tu computadora no reconoce toda la imagen, por eso es. Yeah. What is she doing?
Is she doing the cake?
Yeah, kind of that. She's making a cake. It's in your book, huh? Making a cake. Cooking a cake.
Yes.
The next student, the next.
Ahora sigue.
It's cleaning, pues.
Yeah, very good. He
it's
is
cleaning.
He is cleaning, no?
Clean. Profe, ¿cuenta o lo retrocedo?
No, it's okay. For this time,
Okay. Profe, había puesto 6, solo que como no puedo alcanzar la pregunta. Ah, sí, acá, es que en el de Neono.
Yes.
Okay.
Continue, please.
Ahora me topo. Ok. 5. ¿Yo dónde estoy?
5, my friend. Yeah, one student, share. Chicos, tienen que presentar esto. Les he enviado por el chat. Ya, yeah, ok, let's
sí,
play.
Yo
okay.
Lo tengo, pero nadie responde.
Ya, yeah, let's play. Vania, Mateo, you the panda, Mateo. Dominic, you the elephant. And Victor Vasquez. Victor, you the monkey, ok? Vania, tell me a stop, please.
Stop.
Okay, 5 for you. Okay, Vania, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This is your question, Vania. What is he doing? Now, one more time. What is he doing?
He's...
It's in your book, huh? Watching TV, reading, watering.
Is
Vania, repeat. Having breakfast.
Having breakfast.
Remember, he is having breakfast. Huh? That is in your book. Mateo Lau, tell me a stop, please. Mateo. Your microphone, Mateo. Yeah, let's make a stop, okay? I'm going to help you. Five. Yeah, this is your question, Mateo. One, two, three, four, and five. What's the time, Mateo? If you had problems with your microphone, in the chat, Mateo, tell me in the chat. What's the time? Mateo, what's the time? Oh, yeah, they are not playing, no? 3 o'clock. It's 3 o'clock. Dominic, open your microphone. Tell me a stop.
Hello?
Tell me a stop. Dominic, tienes que decirme stop para detenerlo.
Ya, stop.
Oh, one. Okay, Dominic, you are the elephant. Yeah, this is the one. This is your question. What is he doing? This is in your book, huh? What is he doing? Studying, reading, planting, watering, drinking. Dominic, repeat. He is feeding the dog.
He is feeding the dog.
Boys, you need to study more the verbs, the actions, it's important. Yeah, let's continue with the monkey. Victor Vasquez, open your microphone. Tell me a stop. Victor.
He.
Stop, tell me.
Stop.
Two, okay? For you is the number two. Okay, monkey, one and two. This is your question, Victor. What is he doing?
Hi, music.
Yeah, but in a sentence, he or she?
He or she.
Look, listen. He is or she is?
He is or she.
He is, what is the action, Victor?
He is music. He is music.
It's missing the action. The action. What is the action? Cooking to music? Reading to music? Watching to music?
She is music.
No, it's missing the action. It's in your book, this expression, my friends. Listening. Victor, repeat. He is listening to music.
Listening to music.
To music, yeah, that is. Okay, my friends, you need to practice more the actions. Okay, you need to study more the actions, sentences. Because if you don't practice, we can play this. We can play this. Now, what's the time? If you don't know the time, if you don't know the action, that is the problem. You need to practice more. Study at home. Okay? What is he doing? He's... Welcome back. Stop.
Stop.
Okay, stop doing that. Close your microphone. Everyone, stop the game. We don't have much time. You can play this game with your brother or with your sister or with your parents to practice, okay? Boys, you need to practice more English. It's very important, okay? You need to practice more. You need to study more. Because the problem is, if you don't know the vocabulary, we can play this. Okay, you can answer this, no? You can answer what's the time or what is he doing. That because you don't practice. You need to practice at home, the actions. Okay, my friends? Now, we are going to continue with the class. Pay attention, please. Now, I'm going to show you this. Today, the objective of this class. The objective of this class is that you write a story, a cartoon. And in this cartoon, you need to use the vocabulary and the grammar we learn. What vocabulary, teacher? The present progressive, the actions. Also, in this unit, we learn the time. So you are going to use all these things in a writing. Okay? And try to write more sentences, okay? At least 10 ideas. Because if you don't write more, be careful. Or if you don't complete your writing, no, this is. Okay, my friends, you need to use the vocabulary, the grammar. But this we are going to work the next class on Thursday, because today only we have 1 hour, okay? So let's play another game, okay? My friends, I'm going to give you this link. Oh, come on. The next class, we are going to play another game, okay? Today, pay attention. Chicos, la siguiente clase vas a hacer una composición, pero esta vez vas a utilizar la herramienta Canva. ¿Utilizaron esta herramienta el año pasado? Yes? No?
Últimamente
he
estado usando bastante Canva.
Yes. Ok, my friend.
Yes, profe, pero no lo sé utilizar muy bien.
Te voy a pedir que practiques porque el día jueves vas a hacer tu composición. ¿Ya? On Thursday. This is an example, ok, of your writing. You are going to make a writing, a composition. Ok? And you are going to write this. This is your writing, your example. My cartoon. Hello, my friends. This is my day. At 8 o'clock, you know the time, no? We practice at home. At 8 o'clock, I am studying for school. I love my music classes. I am playing the guitar. Okay? No, this is in your book. Also this. After my classes at 2 o'clock, I am having lunch with my family. It's delicious. Now I am listening to music. And you continue with your writing, with your cartoon. In the afternoon, you know, no, morning, afternoon, evening. In the afternoon at 4 o'clock, I am reading a book. Then, at 5 o'clock, I am feeding my fish. And to finish, no, I am watering the plants. At night, at 8 o'clock, I am watching TV. Thank you. This is your writing in this time, okay? You are going to write a cartoon about your day. Your day. This is my day. And use the vocabulary. Studying for school is in your book. Use the grammar, the present progressive, playing, cooking, having. Okay, this is only an example. Okay, my friends? But you are going to work like that on Thursday. Okay? So practice, please, your Canva. On Thursday, you are going to write this. And now, please, we are going to work with our poems, okay? This is for the next class. We don't have much time today. My friends, now the teacher is going to divide the class in groups and you are going to practice the poem, the English poem in groups. Okay? Teacher, ¿cómo voy a practicar el poema? Pay attention, boys. One student open this link. Un estudiante comparte y abre este link. Con solo hacerle clic, se va a abrir el link. ¿Ve? Está cargando. Si tú estás en el grupo 1, prestarás atención a la parte que te corresponde. Porque hay palabras que no conoces. Y yo no puedo ayudarte a todos los grupos porque son 4 o 5 poemas. Lo que vas a hacer es ver el video. Presta atención a las palabras que no conoces, la pronunciación de las palabras que no conoces.
Okay, ¿me pueden mandar el poema de nuevo? Porque
ya les envío por el chat. ¿No?
Profesor, también el grupo 4.
A todos los grupos. But pay attention, please. Pay attention. Facundo, por ejemplo, yo soy Facundo, ¿no? ¿Cómo se dice esto? ¿Colored? Veo el audio. Yes, it's colored. Okay.
I'm colored.
Found or found? I found.
My found.
Country. ¿Cómo se lee esta palabra? ¿Noble o novel? Novel.
Novel.
Novel. ¿Ok? Identifiquen las palabras donde tienes problemas para que sepas cómo pronunciarlo. A whitewash. Around. Heart. Shape, buy, say. Okay, watch the video please in groups and the students pay attention. Pay attention to the pronunciation. Okay, we are going to work like that in groups. Okay, my friends, I am going to give you the poem. It's in the chat, please. The poem. Aaron, tell me, what is your question?
Ah, profesor, el video para el grupo 4.
Yeah, it's in the chat. Chicos, en el PDF que te estoy enviando, ahí está el link. Solo hazle clic y se va a abrir inmediatamente el poema.
Gracias, profesor.
Okay, my friends, now give me a minute. I am going to make the groups one more time because this is different, no? We have, and the number one is, oh, come on, hurry up. Facundo, Calle, or what is? Facundo, Alonso, Daniel Ojeda, and Alessia. Yes, sí. The group number 2, Vania, Buendía, no? Josué Carvajal, Clay. Ah, sorry, Leonardo is, come on, the teacher is dreaming. Leonardo Mesa and Sergio. The group number 3 is Clay, no? Mr. Hofer, my friend. Let's see what's Clay.
Pero profesor, algo pasaba en mi computadora que no podía, así que dejé de compartir y Leonardo Mesa tenía que compartir.
Ajá, sí. De Jumanji, eso.
Okay. You need to practice at home the game, okay? You need to practice at home.
Yeah, profesor.
Play at home with your friends, with your parents, with your brothers. Victor Alonso. Ah, no, Victor Antesana is this. Victor. Oh, it's not in classes. Ah, oh, he's here, no? Victor Ramos. Aaron, Kaori, Narvaez, and Victor Vasquez. The group number 5, Saul Corilloquia. Please, 1 minute, okay? Because this group is different. Flores Daniela, Mateo Lau. Matias Marie. The group number 6, David, La Torre, Luana, and Nicolas. And the group number 7, Alejandro, Dominic, Sebastián, Nicolas Granados, and Fabiola. Okay, my friends, the groups are made. Please, in groups, one student present the video. The rest, pay attention to the pronunciation, okay? To the pronunciation. Let's go. Go to your groups. Let's go. Fabiola, accept the invitation. Victor, Aaron, Nicolás Granados, accept the invitation. Go to your groups. Sergio, let's go. Sergio, let's go. Víctor Vázquez, let's go. Teacher Diomedes, una preguntita. Hoy día también hacemos el Ángelus, ¿no?
Sí, por última vez, profesor.
Ok. Víctor, go to your group.
¿Tú lo tienes el archivo? Porque...
Bueno, solo hazle clic al link de abajo, el azulito. Se va a abrir el video. Clic.
Ya.
Permitir.
A ver, ahí estamos nosotros.
Hazle clic en permitir.
Ya hacer.
Click in the video, Leonardo. Hurry up.
Ya.
Yo también tengo.
Yeah, pay attention to the pronunciation, my friends. Huh? Pay attention.
This is the poem, My Country.
Play, Adriel, the video, the poem.
Teacher, yo tengo el video, pero no tengo el PDF.
Profesor, yo no tengo ni el video ni el PDF.
Álvaro, put the video, play. Share your screen, put the video. The rest, pay attention, huh?
Good morning, students. This is the poem Peru Up High, the author Alejandro Romualdo.
Clay, tú eres la primera parte, presta atención.
According to my way of feeling the fire, I am from love, simply burning. According to my way of suffering the world, I am from Peru, simply being.
Adriel, pay attention.
Man of the sun, marked in living black, crying blood through the pores, shadow at half light of good, at midnight, of the day to come, I'm with you.
Lisa, the next.
Fury, Peru, everything is the same. No, to an uncertain science, what we are. Looking in the dim light.
Yo miro dos barritas negras, una en una cuadra y una rectangular.
¿No ves lo que estoy compartiendo?
No tanto, lo que a mí me toca está un poco tapado.
A ver, ¿ya lo puedes ver?
A Víctor le toca la última parte.
No, a Víctor ya. Artesana, a Víctor Artesana. Yes. A
Víctor Artesana. Víctor Artesana toca la última parte.
No, profesor, es la primera parte y Víctor Martín es la última.
Stop sharing, Aaron, stop sharing. Dejamos de compartir. Una vez, de nuevo, share, one more time.
¿Ya comparte, profesor?
Yes, yes, sure. Sí, hay una parte en... Yeah, now it's okay. Play the video.
Good morning, students. This is the poem Peru Up High.
Vamos a poema.
The poem, my friends, the poem. One student, share the poem. Let's watch the video. Saúl, you, Daniela.
Sí.
Share the poem. Chicos, alguien tiene que presentar el video del poema. Les he enviado en el archivo en PDF. Solo haz clic, solo ve al poema que te ha tocado. Debajo está un link. Solo hazle clic y se va a abrir automáticamente el video. Matías Marie, you are a very good boy.
Lo voy a compartir.
Yeah, good. The rest, pay attention. Chicos, al menos conocen su parte, ¿no? Stop, please. Stop, Matías. Stop. Ponle pausa. A ver, Chicos, te he enviado esto, este archivo. Saúl, tú vas primero, Saúl. Presta atención a las tres primeras, a los tres versos primeros. Después va Nora, lo mismo, prestamos atención. ¿Cómo se deletrea, teacher, esta palabra? Presten atención a esas palabras. Mateo Lau, your word, this is your part. And finally, Matías Marí. ¿Ok? Now, please, Matías, share and play the video. Matías, share the video. Yeah, stop, Matías, stop. Share, stop, stop. Dejamos de compartir, Matías. Matías, cuando compartas video, antes de que hagas clic en compartir, en el lado izquierdo inferior, hay un cuadradito que tienes que activar. Compartir mi audio, dice. Con eso va a salir el audio. Ya, clic.
It's the matter of joy and pride. Our
coast and the sea. Long a strip is the coast, with valleys, rocks, sandy areas.
Ya, ya sabes cómo se dice. Comienza.
Things and blessings share. We are enjoying life very nice, but think of those who made sacrifice. It's the matter of joy and pride. Our constitution is the best guide.
Okay, my friends, you need to pay attention to your part, okay? Very good, Luana. For example, my friend, Nicolas, what is the pronunciation of this word?
Constitution.
Constitution, yeah, that is constitution. This, Nicolas?
Best guide.
Best guide, very good. Matias Latorre, Matias, this.
Goes memory, why never fight?
Whose memories?
Whose memories? Why never fight?
Again, will never fade. Chicos, por eso es que se les ha puesto el video. Todos pueden verlo. Lo que les voy a pedir es que en casita mires el video, busca las palabras que no conoces la pronunciación para hacerlo bien. Okay, whose memories will never fade. The same for you, Saul. The same, parade. Mateo, for you the same. Enjoying, blessing, share. Okay, you need to practice that part. Okay. Yeah, we don't have much time today.
Está haciendo que nosotros regresemos a la sala principal, ¿no?
Yes.
Okay, yo me voy ya.
No.
Okay, my friends, pay attention, please. Chicos, la siguiente vez que formemos grupos para el poema, te voy a dividir con tu grupo. Ya no vas a ver el video. Yo voy a ingresar a tu grupo y te voy a escuchar a todos en orden. ¿Ya? A todos. La parte que te corresponde. Si tienes alguna falla, yo te voy a hacer conocer cuál es esa falla y tú vas a tener que ver otra vez el video y ver la pronunciación de esa palabra. ¿Ok? In the poem. Así vamos a trabajar la práctica del poema. Cada vez que te dividen grupos para el poema, todos empiezan a recitar el poema en orden, en el orden que te ha tocado. En inglés. ¿Ok?
Okay.
Okay, my friends, we are going to finish this class with our angels. Okay, my friends. Chicos, vamos a terminar el mes mariano, el día de hoy, 31 de mayo, haciendo el ángeles. Te voy a pedir que me acompañes, ¿ok? Todos, en el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Enciende tu micrófono. El ángel del Señor anunció a María.
Y ella consiguió por obra y gracia del
Espíritu Santo. Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros, pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
He aquí la esclava.
Hágase en mí según tu palabra.
Salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, María, Madre de Dios, por nosotros los pecadores, y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
El Verbo se hizo carne.
Y habitó entre nosotros.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Ruega por nosotros, Santa Madre de Dios.
Para que seamos dignos de alcanzar las promesas y gracias de nuestro Señor Jesucristo. Amén.
Ok, ahora sí, todos juntos oremos, ¿ok? Te suplicamos.
Te suplicamos, Señor, que derrames tu gracia y nuestras almas para que los que hemos conocido por el anuncio del ángel la encarnación de tu Hijo, nuestro Señor Jesucristo, seamos llevados por los méritos en su pasión y cruz, la gloria de la resurrección por Jesucristo, Señor. Amén.
Padre del Hijo, Santo, amén.
Ok, my friends. Amén. Chicos, te recuerdo, practica más la gramática y el vocabulario. Ya tienes que lograr memorizarte los verbos. Y lo otro, practica tu Canva, las herramientas de Canva para el día jueves que vas a hacer tu composición.
Profesor, ¿no puede mandar toda la información por el CNE?
Todo va a estar puesto en la clase grabada de hoy. Es lo que tienes que practicar, este link, el link de Canva. Te voy a adjuntar también un video tutorial que yo he hecho. También te lo voy a poner ahí para que repases. ¿Ok? Y también el poema otra vez te lo voy a enviar a la clase de hoy. Ok, my friends, that's all.